Hello and welcome, my friends, to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Word.
How to use the Thesaurus feature in a Microsoft Word document. The Thesaurus is a feature that we use in Microsoft Word so that we can find synonym words and antonym words for the words in the document that we have selected. Synonyms are words or phrases that mean exactly or nearly the same as another word or phrase in a given language. I have typed three different words in a Microsoft Word document. I must select the first word, which in this case is the letter Thesaurus. Once selected, I do a right-click and from the shortcut menu that appears, I select the command Synonyms. Then from the arrow at the right of the command Synonyms, I can see all the suggestions from the Thesaurus. The synonyms for the word Thesaurus are Dictionary, Lexicon, Vocabulary, Glossary and Word List. All that we must do is just to click on one of the suggestions and the word in our document will be replaced with the one selected. I follow the same procedure with the next word, which is fantastic. I select it, I do a right-click with my mouse, and from the shortcut menu I select the command synonyms. The suggestions here are amazing, wonderful, great, superb, and fabulous. All that we must do is to just click on one of the suggestions and the word in our document will be replaced with the one selected. Once again, I select the word ambitious and then do a right click. And from the shortcut menu, I select the synonyms command, where here I have the suggestions. Aspiring, motivated, bold, ruthless, and impressive. All that we must do is to just click on one of the suggestions and the word in our document will be replaced with the one selected. If we are not satisfied with the suggestions from the Thesaurus feature, from the bottom of the suggestions we can select the command Thesaurus. Once selected, the Thesaurus task pane will appear at the right of our Microsoft Word document with many more suggestions to select from. Another way to use the Thesaurus feature is, once again select the word in our document and then select the Review tab. Once the Review tab is selected, we locate the area at the left of the ribbon named Proofing. There is located the command Thesaurus, where if we hover over the command, we are notified with the following. At a loss for words, let us suggest another way to say what you mean. Once again, by selecting the command, the Thesaurus task pane will appear at the right of our Microsoft Word document, with all the suggestions that we can select from.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.